town last night, Kuching. There was like a festival, arts festival on. There's a bit of footage on that previous to this, which you've already seen probably, but I didn't really explain what was happening. So it's like the art festival, and there was also like a food festival on the waterfront in the city. It's now 9 o'clock. We're gonna go down for breakfast. Aaron's fighting today at 3, which is about 120k outside of Kuching. So we'll be driving there as well.
Okay, so we're into the craft thing about 10 minutes. We got some good
start up for later. So the kids finished their batics. We went to go and pay for them, and apparently it's free, part of the interactive craft education booth, which is very good. So now they're having their photo taken. See Aaron, so it'd be pretty good regardless. It's just a shame that we didn't get to see him fight, but you never know, they might find him a new opponent.
Thank you.